One of the fiercest snowstorms in U.S. history has caused power to go out for over 5 million households and killed at least 31 people. Making matters even worse, the weather is going to delay COVID-19 inoculations for those in need. Our Choi Jeong-yoon reports.
As a record-breaking cold wave sweeps the U.S., three-quarters of America's landmass is blanketed in heavy snow. It is the biggest snowstorm to hit the U.S. since 2003. Certain regions are also unusually cold. Texas remained in the frigid grip of winter storms on Wednesday and has been struck by an electricity supply crisis that has forced millions to endure days without power or heat.
Right now, there still remains about 10,000 megawatts that is off the grid and as a result is not contributing to power in the state.
With power plants out of action, 5.5 million households in 18 states have been forced to endure the biting cold with no heat. This has caused medical services to be overwhelmed and led to dozens of deaths. At least 31 people across 8 states have died. Some from car accidents and others from carbon monoxide poisoning while trying to get some heat from their gas ovens or devices. People also died in a house fire in Texas.
They've been without power in this neighborhood for at least 8 hours. It's unknown whether or not they had started a fire in the fireplace or whether they were using candles. We just don't know what caused the fire right now.
The freak weather has also shuttered COVID-19 inoculation centers and held up vaccine supplies. Several states, including Texas and Missouri, have decided to halt vaccinations until the weather improves. The storm is expected to cause over $1 trillion in damage. As more storms are forecast to hit south central and northeastern regions soon, the authorities are hunkering down for a difficult few weeks. Choi Jeong-yoon, Arirang News.